Hey guys, what's up? I hope you guys are doing great. And I welcome you back again to Purab's Astrology. I know that you guys have been angry with me because I was not able to come up with new videos as I had to travel down south because of my business. But now that I am back and owing to this COVID-19 mutated situation where again, we are restricted to our homes. So I have found time and the interest to come back with more such interesting videos. So let's get started. Owing to the COVID-19 situation, a lot of people are worrying about their death. That's right. A lot of people are worrying about their death because death is walking around your neighborhood in the name of Corona. COVID-19, right? And because of this, it has become a crisis to even step out for your essential needs. In this situation, I thought that as I've come back after a long time, so I should make a video and explain as to what are the combinations in your horoscope that can cause your death. Or what is that particular time frame or that particular period when you are more prone or more susceptible to die? Nobody talks about this, but I am different. I believe that you all should know what I know, and knowledge is empowerment. So, the truth about death. When shall you die? How shall you die? Well, first, let me address how shall you die? Because death is inevitable, guys. We all are going to die someday or the other. So it doesn't matter. You die younger, you die later. Death is catching up with you. Ever since the day you were born, death is following you. Life, death. So the situation of death, the circumstances of death, how you will die, what will be the actual scenario during your death is seen from the eighth house. That's right, the eighth house of your horoscope. From the position and dignity of the Lord of the eighth house and planets in the eighth house shows what will be the scenario of your death. For example, if the Lord of the eighth house is in the first house, right? So what is eighth house? Eighth house is transformation. Eighth house is sudden impact, like somebody shooting a gun at you. And this energy of the eighth house is traveling and is posited in the first house. So this shows that the circumstances of your death would be transformative. You might be attacked, or you might die in a war or crossfiring, or maybe such situations where transformation is involved. Similarly, if the Lord of the eighth house is in the 12th house and the Lord of the 12th house is in the first house, this shows that the energy of the 8th house is going to your 12th house, and the energy of the 12th house is going to your 1st house. So because of this, what might happen is you might die while you're flying, because the 12th house is the sky. So when you're traveling in a plane, the 8th house energy traveling to the 12th house shows that transformation and accident in the 12th house situation. You might die in a hospital, you might die in jail, you might die in rehabilitation. So that would be the situation of your death. Similarly, if any planet is posited in the eighth house, for example, the first house, you yourself, your personality, is placed in the eighth house, this shows that you will be the reason of your death, because you will be an adventure freak. You would like to involve yourself in secret mystical activities and transformative situations. For example, you would like to go among wild animals and show off your courage. And because of that, you will risk yourself, and because of that, you shall die. So, the eighth house shows the overall situation and the circumstances of death. But what will actually kill you? What kills you is the Lord of the seventh house, the Lord of the second house, and planets placed in the seventh house or the second house. They become the reason of your death. You don't believe me, right? Let me come up with some logic, right? The seventh house is the lost house of the eighth house. So The seventh house is placed 12 places away from the eighth house, right? If you count from the eighth house, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, back to 7, so it is 12 places away. And according to the fundamentals of astrology, any planet or any house which is 12 places away from a particular house causes loss of that house. So what is 8th house? 8th house is the house of longevity. How long you will live is decided from the 8th house. If the lord of the 8th house is strong in its own sign, exalted, or Saturn is placed in the 8th house or aspecting 8th house, then your longevity is increased. But when the Mahadasha of the lord of the 7th house becomes active, the loss of 8th house is happening because the 7th house is exactly 12 place from the 8th house. Because of this, you need to actually analyze your Mahadasha system very carefully, especially the Mahadasha, Antardasha, Pratyantardasha, and the last layer, the Prandasha. Whenever you will run the Mahadasha, Antardasha, Pratyantardasha, Sukshmadasha, Prandasha of planets in the 7th house or the lord of the 7th house, then you are prone to get killed because your chart is showing that there is a loss of longevity. Now, the second house is also a Marak house. The second house can also cause your death. Well, you will say, what? Second house is the house of family wealth. How can the second house cause death? Again, I'll come up with another logic. According to Bhavad Bhavam, the second house is placed 8th away from the 7th house. So it is the transformation of the 7th house and it is also the future of the 7th house because it is 8th from the 7th. So it is the transformation of the 7th. So where your longevity transform is seen from the 2nd house. So planets in the 2nd house or the Mahadasha of the lord of the 2nd house is also very important while predicting your death. Now, why is Purab talking about death? Purab is talking about death because a pandemic is spreading wildly like wildfire and is trying to consume all of us. This bloody COVID-19 has already made sure that a lot many people die, and again it is getting momentum. I urge and I request all of you again to wear your mask, stay indoors, stay within your premises, only go out when it is essential, and make sure that you don't contact yourself with this virus, because the new one seems to be a mutated strain, and because of this it is supposedly to be more dangerous than the previous version of the COVID-19 virus. Because of that, I request you, watch this video again and again, understand what I have said, the situation of death and what causes the loss of longevity. And if you see in your horoscope that if you're running the Mahadasha of the 7th house, the 2nd house, or the planets placed in the 7th or 2nd house, or if you're running the Mahadasha of the 8th house, and there is a connection between the 8th and the 7th house, for example, the Mahadasha of the 8th house and the Pratyantardasha of the 7th house, you have to be bloody careful and you have to do the ultimate remedy. You have to chant the Mahamrityunjay mantra. I will not chant the Mahamrityunjay mantra because you can go to YouTube and type Mahamrityunjay mantra and you will get it, because I also chant it, and if I chant it, the energy would be lost. So stay safe, stay protected, believe in the government and survive, guys. So that's it for today. I will be again back with more such videos. This is Purab signing off from Purab's Astrology. I love you all. Take care. Adios. Jai Hind. Jai Bharat.